Hello everyone, Brickships1912 here, and welcome to today's video. Now, you're probably saying something. Titanic is in two bits. And also the funnels have been brought back to the old-fashioned ones, because one, I think they just have a little bit more character to them, and I can add the whistles. That means I can actually animate the whistle blowing, maybe in the film. But the reason why I did this is for the film. I can now break the ship. I've also got Southampton done. It just doesn't have its roof on, which the roof you'll see in the film. But Southampton is back there. Getting some more details for interior bits. For the film, the tugboats are ready to go. I just need to make one more funnel, and I'm ready to go for the film. So, short video today. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Sorry that this is a short one, I'm just a bit behind on schedule. And had to make this one. So, there'll be a better video on Friday. Thank you for watching.